And later on, a huge crowd has packed our plaza and have been waiting for Justin Bieber to take the stage. That's his dressing room. Yep, there he is. And they're all excited outside for one of the biggest concerts ever for the Today Show. But first, this is Today on NBC.
So have you heard, we're throwing a concert in our 8:30 half hour. Justin Bieber in the house to the delight of all those people on the plaza. Earlier this morning, Justin tweeted to his fans saying, I'm bringing a big surprise with me to my Today Show performance.
So let us now go to the green room where Justin Bieber is standing by. And Justin, if you can hear me, do you want to announce the surprise now or you want to wait?
I can hear you. And I have a special surprise. And he's right over here. His name is Usher Raymond.
Oh,
what's up, bro?
Man.
And Usher is going to perform with you?
Yeah. We're going to perform.
That is amazing.
Absolutely.
I have a feeling your fans out on the plaza are going to be pretty happy about that, Justin. And Usher, that's great news. We appreciate it. It's good to see you guys. And it all gets underway in about 39 minutes from right now. Actually, 27 minutes.
That's coming up after the local news.
The Toyota Concert Series on Today, brought to you by Toyota.
Savannah, thank you very much. We didn't think this crowd could wait any longer. So, ladies and gentlemen, Justin Bieber.
Hands up, let's go. Get your hands up. Hands up, y'all.
Fire. I never thought that I could take the burn. Let's get down. I never had the strength to take it higher. Until I reached the point of no return. Yeah. And there's just no turning back when your heart's under attack. Can I get everything I have? It's my destiny.
Let's go.
Justin Bieber out on the plaza. Hello, young man. How are you?
Pleasure to be here.
Welcome back and take a gander, if you will. I don't know if you can see to the far reaches back there, 48th Street, but this crowd goes around to 5th Avenue. When I came in at 4:30 this morning, they were up to 55th Street on 5th Avenue. Give me a sense for what this is like for you.
I've been here multiple times, and I just to see such
I'm feeling amazing with feedback. My fans have been so amazing.
Wait, I mean, you're 17, right? All right, when you were 13, 14, was there someone in your life that you would wait out in the rain for 48 hours to see?
Girls have dedication that I've never seen before, you know, in anybody, so they're really inspiring, and I don't think I've ever had anyone that, you know, that I was just admirable about.
You just released a Christmas album, Under the Mistletoe. I understand that it was supposed to be a single, and then you decided to go further with it. Why?
Well, I mean, I really wanted to make a Christmas album, you know, mainly for my fans, and definitely for the holiday season. I wanted to be able to give back, you know, to people in need. We launched the Believe Charity Drive, which was, you know, more than like 50 charities worldwide, so it's really crazy.
I look at your life, and you're right, you have been here a lot of times, and we appreciate that, and you're always on a treadmill, it seems, and kind of a roller coaster. Do you get to take a little time for the holidays? You get to be home?
Yeah, well, Thanksgiving, I'm going to, you know, spend some time with some family, and it's going to be really special.
Right, and is the kind of music that you have on this holiday album, is that what's going to be playing at the Bieber house over the holidays?
I don't know. I think my family, they like to embarrass me a little bit, so they'll be playing my music.
Well, they do like to embarrass you?
Yeah, they do.
When I was a kid, my dad sold bicycles, so every other year I'd get a new bike for Christmas. What is the gift that you remember most?
I remember getting a red bike. It was my first two-wheeler. I thought I was like the king of the world.
Stingray?
It was Christmas time, so it was like I couldn't ride it because it was all snowy in the front yard, so I had to wait until the snow went over.
There's a commercial that's running right now, Justin, and I like it. It made me laugh because you have a sense of humor about what's happening to you these days. Let me show it, and then we'll talk on the other side.
Yo, I'm going to Macy's Black Friday sale. Yeah, I know. It's pretty cool. It starts at midnight. Is this the right way? Take that as a yes.
I just have one thing to say. It's cool. You can have fun with it,
yeah,
can't you?
Of course. I mean, my fans are amazing. They travel all across the world to see me, and I'm very blessed.
Got lots more music from Justin Bieber, including a special performance with Usher. But first, these messages in your local news.
Wednesday morning, it's the 23rd day of November 2011. We have a huge crowd that's already been rocking because Justin Bieber was nice enough to kick off his concert a little bit early, and we are just getting started. We have a whole half hour of music coming up with Justin Bieber, and I understand we're actually already trending as a result of Justin Bieber on Twitter this morning. I'm Ann Curry, meantime, along with Matt Lauer, Al Wilker, Gavin Rouse, and the aforementioned Justin Bieber. It's great to have you here.
Thank you so much for having me.
We were just talking earlier that Justin's going to get to spend some time over the holidays with his family and friends. If you're going to be checking us out tomorrow on Thanksgiving Day, Bobby Flay, the noted chef, is going to be here with some great recipes.
That's right. In fact, if you want to get a jump start, go to our website, today.com. You can download the recipes and then cook along with Bobby tomorrow morning on Today.
And Justin, not to put you on the spot here, but who are your favorite TV daytime hosts?
Favorite TV daytime hosts?
These guys,
Okay, so we have Justin Bieber's vote. Now it's your time to vote because we have been nominated for a People's Choice Award. Matt and Al, Savannah and I, as a group, we're up for favorite daytime TV host. You can find out how to vote on our website, today.com. Come on, Justin.
Maybe Justin could tweet that. Could you tweet that for
us? Maybe. I can't make any promises.
Well, but you could.
But maybe. I might be able to do that.
It's tough competition. We need your help.
If you vote for us, Justin will come back and do the show every week from now on. Every day.
Okay. But if I'm not mistaken, you also up for a People's Choice Award as well. So
I don't know.
I think you are. Thank you.
All right, Mr. Roker.
Let's see what's happening. We already know we got good weather for Justin Bieber fever. Countdown clock is almost at zero. But before we do that, let's check in with Uncle Willie Scott.
All right, Willie, thank you very much. You ready to go?
I'm ready, man.
All right, when we come back, he's got the rest of the half hour. But first, this is Today on NBC.
Wizzy, let's go.
Our huge crowd waited all night in the wind and ring. And now the young man they've been waiting for. Ladies and gentlemen, Justin Bieber. And that's not all. More from Justin Bieber. But first, this is Today on NBC.